Hey Chuck, this CForce water is amazing. How did you get such a crisp, delicious artesian water?
It's underground on my Texas ranch.
Underground? Mm-hmm. How'd you get it out of there? You just told it to get in the bottle, didn't you?
Are you kidding me? I just stared at the ground and the water surrendered.